Today's walk around, we're taking a look at a 2006 Hyundai Sonata V6 engine. Very powerful, fast, quick, decent gas mileage. Car has approximately 127,000 miles on it, but by looking at it, you're never going to be able to tell. Now, some of the features, I mean, you can see from the outside, you're getting the alloy wheels, but you're also getting on the inside anti-lock brakes, side airbags, traction control. So right there, this car literally has everything safety-wise that you can ask for. Also has an automatic transmission with the auto stick feature. It allows you to basically shift almost like driving a manual transmission, but no clutch. But besides the ABS, side airbags, traction control that you're getting, you're also getting the CD player, keyless entry, and a very roomy interior. Now, let's take a look at the driver's side, because I know that's what everybody wants, since that's what, you know, if you're looking at the car to buy, it's the most important part. Now, we do take care and service all our cars before it leaves our lot. So if something isn't done, if you come look at it, it will be taken care of before you actually pick it up. But let me just show you what you're getting. Power windows, power mirrors, power door locks right over there. You do have side airbag indicators all throughout the car. Over here, you do have the button to be able to turn the traction control on and off. One of the most important parts that most people don't assume. They assume that there's no engine lights or check engine lights or any lights of that sort on the dash, but I do want to show you there are no lights on. You do have steering wheel radio controls over here and the cruise control over there. Let me just buckle even for a moment so that beeping goes away. CD player does play MP3s. It does play burnable CDs. You have air conditioning controls over here, a couple power outlets there. And basically, you just move it over here when you're driving, and you could shift up and down into a lower gear, like I said, without the clutch. And there you have it. You have the first year for the new body design for Hyundai, and super comparable to any other mid-sized Japanese car that you would buy, but you're getting a lot with this. You're getting the V6, all the safety features, and I could just keep talking about it, but the best thing to do is come by, take a look, take it for a ride, and you're going to drive away with it. I do want to thank you for taking out your time for watching this video or any other video that we have on our channel. And as always, if there's something I missed on here that you would want further video or photos of, please just get in touch with me and let me know. And again, thank you for watching this video.